Well, good afternoon, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your Wednesday weather webcast. We're in between two storm systems, some unsettled weather, some rain that was earlier this morning, some snow flurries to the north and east, and some showers and even a few storms possible well off to our south and west. We're in the dry but chilly middle. High pressure settling in from the north and west. That's the source of our cold air that we had yesterday with highs in the lower 60s, but especially this morning with middle and low 30s for our morning lows. And for afternoon highs today, we are only talking about 50s and middle 50s at that. But by tonight, high pressure settling right over us, so it's going to be another cold night with lows back into the 30s, even sub-freezing in a few locations, and temperatures struggling to hit that 60-degree mark by tomorrow. Keep in mind, average highs this time of year should be more so in the upper 60s. But as that high presses on off to the east, more in the way of southerly breezes come back, a few more clouds by Friday afternoon, and even the possibility of a few late day and early evening showers. But by no means does it look like a widespread rain chance to round out the work week. Highs today under partly sunny skies, 54 degrees. Any afternoon cloud cover fades away as we clear skies out by 10 o'clock, 47 for your temperature, 36 in town for your low, but as the metro suburbs and outlying areas tend to do, they'll be a little colder, near 32 degrees, even a few locations getting close to that 30-degree mark. So gardeners, again, beware tonight. Frost and freeze-sensitive plants need to be covered up for this evening and overnight. But we're up to 60 degrees, and we say goodbye to the threat of freezing weather as we head into Friday. Lows in the 40s, highs in the upper 60s, near 70, with that slight chance of a shower. Weekend looks beautiful. Lots of sunshine and highs in the low 80s. We'll keep low 80s for our temperatures on Monday, but start adding in chances of rain at 30%, doubling that to 60% on Tuesday, and a little bit of a midweek cool down again next week with a Wednesday high near 60. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great afternoon. And remember, you can always log back on right here to WLKY.com for all your latest news and weather updates.